Does Coke still exist?
Wait, how did I get in this nightmare?
Apparently you're in one, Benji.
Oh, okay, first of all, I'm not sure anything, by the way, so...
Are you sure about that?
I'm really unpositive, so... Where are you going? Wait, is this live?
Oh, shoot, is it live?
Wait a minute. Hi! Oh, you can hear me.
Shoot,
you can hear me. Wait, live? She left before? What the heck is going on? Oh, I need some positivity here. I do need some positivity, shoot! Oh, what makes me comfortable and like enjoyable or happy? Starts with the letter B. Ben. Yeah, Ben really does make me, you know, comfortable and stuff. Do you have a clip? Let's roll a clip.
I know. You already know though.
Ban you halfway. That means, shoot, y'all mean must be active on the comments then. You know, I'll give you any candies, chips, PBIS cards, or even a 2020 homecoming t-shirt.
You have to show them what they like, Benji.
Well, that's true. There's cheer. I know it's cheer. Choir. Oh, both. Let's do both.
Everyone, I'm Kevin Villaparadis, president of Choir.
Hi, I'm Angelica Catalan, vice president of Choir.
Choir for us has provided a family that is filled with support and love. Being in this class has not only made us better singers, but has also helped us push through tough times.
Especially during this pandemic, Choir has served as an outlet that helps us keep our hopes alive. No matter what we are going through, Choir is always something we can look forward to.
Choir has also helped us grow and become more confident with our voice. Singing in front of others gets us out of our comfort zone, which is something that a lot of people struggle with.
Choir is a place where we can all be ourselves without being judged.
I wanna be a billionaire so freaking bad. Buy all of the things I never had. I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine. Smiling next to Oprah and the Queen. Oh, every time I close my eyes, I see my name in shining lights. Yeah, a different city every night. Oh, I swear the world better prepare for when I'm a billionaire.
Yeah, I would have a show like Oprah. I would be the host of Everyday Christmas. Give Kevin a wish list. I'd probably pull an Angelina and Brad Pitt and adopt a bunch of babies that ain't ever had things. Give away a few Mercedes like, here lady, have this. And last but not least, grant somebody the last wish. It's been a couple months that I've been single, so you can call me Kevin Claus minus the ho-ho, yeah. Get it? I'd probably visit where Katrina hit and damn sure do a lot more than FEMA did. Yeah, can't forget about me, silly. Everywhere I go, I'ma have my own theme music.
Oh, every time I close my eyes,
what you say, bruh?
I see my name in shining lights.
Uh-huh,
oh,
uh-huh,
yeah,
and what else?
A different city every night. Oh,
yeah,
why?
Yeah,
I
yeah.
Swear the world better prepare.
For what? Playing basketball with the president, dunking on his delegates. Then I compliment him on his political etiquette. Toss a couple milli in the air just for the heck of it, but keep the fives, 20s, 10s, and bends completely separate. And yeah, I'll be in a whole new tax bracket. We in recession, but let me take a crack at it. I'll probably take whatever's left and just split it up, so everybody that I love can have a couple bucks. And not a single tummy around me would know what hungry was, eating good, sleeping soundly. I know we all have a similar dream. Go in your pocket, pull out your wallet, put it in the air and sing.
I wanna be a billionaire so freaking bad.
So bad.
Buy all of the things I never had.
I'll buy everything.
I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen.
What up, Oprah?
Oh, every time I close my
what you say, bruh?
I see my name in shining lights.
Uh-huh,
oh,
uh-huh,
yeah.
And what else?
A different city every night.
Oh, yeah,
why?
Yeah,
I
yeah.
I swear, the world better prepare.
For what?
No, but they do pull the clip.
Hey Patriots, so for this challenge, you're gonna need to grab some donuts, tie it to a string, and tie that string to a stick. Once you do that, try to eat the donut without using your hands as fast as you can. Have fun and good luck, Patriots.
Favorite things to do around this time is watching Hocus Pocus with a giant bowl of popcorn that I like to sprinkle with peanut M&Ms. So I get equally salty, sweet ratio. It's awesome. You should check
double.
It out.
Toil and trouble, fire burn and cauldron bubble. Oh, hey, Patriots.
It's a Pentecost family, and we're just practicing our Shakespeare, whipping up some Halloween candy, because we love Halloween. We just have a few more ingredients to add. Ian, can you add the dragon tail? Great. Max, can you give me a hand? Sweet. All right, boys, tell them what kind of candies we love. Quickly.
Twix.
Twix.
Butterfinger.
Butterfinger. And I love peanut butter cup. We hope you have a great Halloween season and fall semester. We know this distance learning can be tough, but you're doing a great job. Have a great Halloween. Keep up the great work. Wear a mask if you go out, and we'll see you later. Bye.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Hello, Birmingham. I am Miss Humphrey. I teach English. I teach AP Capstone. That's AP Seminar and AP Research. And my favorite Halloween treats are candy corn and caramel apples.
Hey, I'm Miss O'Neill, and I teach math at Birmingham. And my favorite Halloween video is The Nightmare Before Christmas, as you might be able to tell from several of my items. Although you can see I also have a fondness for the Evil Queen in Snow White.
Happy Halloween! I'm Miss Rubinger. I teach history and leadership at Birmingham.
No Halloween.
We love Halloween.
No Halloween.
Okay, you say it.
Happy Halloween.
And we love Frozen, but I like watching Hocus Pocus on Halloween. Bye.
Hi, I'm Mr. Gunderson, and my favorite candy is Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
And I'm Batman, and my favorite candy is dark chocolate.
Hi, Birmingham family. My name is Ms. Pedrosian. My students call me Ms. B. I am the Visual Arts and Animation Pathway teacher here, and I just wanted to let you guys know that my favorite Halloween candy is the caramel apple pops that they usually only have around Halloween. They're like apple-flavored lollipops that are covered in caramel. Those are delicious. My favorite chocolate is Kit Kat.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Sellers. I teach math, and my favorite Halloween movie is Hocus Pocus.
Hello, Birmingham. This is Mr. Sellers. I'm a math teacher, and my favorite Halloween movie is Evil Dead.
Oh my God, you're back. Thank you.
Yeah, I just saw you and the clowns arguing right now. Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's okay. It's just I'm a little afraid of clowns, you know? Defense.
He's
kind of
scary,
but just
a little
boring. Yeah, a little bit.
Spill your guts or fill your guts.
Hey Patriots, for this game we need to grab a couple of your nastiest smoothie ingredients. Each ingredient you add would be an extra point for your team, so make sure to grab the most. Put those ingredients in the blender and blend.
Next, pour it into a smoothie glass. Now you're going to pick up a flashcard with a couple of questions you may not want to answer. You can either answer the question truthfully, or if you really can't answer the question, you're gonna have to drink that smoothie. The more questions you go through in under 2 minutes, the more points you earn. Good luck, Patriots.
Team one, we got our teachers.
Hey, it's Ms. Fitz here. I teach freshman biology and AP biology, 11th and 10th grade. So what do I got going on here? I got tuna, some peanut M&Ms. I have some powdered peanut butter, some Cheez-Its, some Pedialyte, and some water. So I'm gonna put all this in here and make this. This is awful.
All right, so we're starting the 2 minute timer now.
Cut.
What is your favorite class period to teach?
Definitely not Antoinette.
Which teacher has surprised you with how they act outside of school versus in school?
Don't you guys wish?
What is the first line of the Birmingham alma mater?
I forgot.
What was the last lie you told?
That I was going to grade this weekend.
You drink anyway? Rank the top three teachers in your department according to teaching ability.
Absolutely not.
Oh, yummy. Name your favorite teacher on campus. Have you ever faked being sick to get out of going to work?
No.
Which is the best class? Class of 2021, 2022, 2023, or 2024?
2021, because they're the first class that I taught at Birmingham.
What is the weirdest, funniest nickname you ever had?
Little Fitz.
What is your all-time favorite song?
Khalid, Angels.
Nice, done.
Woo!
Team 2, we got our students.
Hey guys, I'm Victoria, I'm in 12th grade, and today I'm going to be playing Spill or Fill Your Cup.
Smoothie, I'm going to be putting chamoy, clamato, Hershey's syrup, and jalapeno juice. It's all in here. Question 1, name your favorite teacher. Miss Navarro, because she's amazing. She's like my school mom. I love her. What was the last lie you told one of your teachers? That my Wi-Fi wasn't working, but I just woke up late for class. Read off the last 3 things in your search history. I don't want to answer that one. That's disgusting. What was your most embarrassing moment at school? Oh, I fell down the stairs at the quad during passing period. It was embarrassing. The funniest nickname you have had? My friends used to call me Vicky Sticky or Vicky Icky. The last person you were crushing on? What is one thing you do outside of school that would surprise your teachers? I can't do that. If you were a celebrity, who would you be? Kylie Jenner. Because, duh. What is one thing you have done that would have gotten you in trouble had you been caught? I can't imagine. What is your all-time favorite song? I don't have one, but it would be from Janaeiko because I love her.
Teachers win by 10 points.
Why? Carlos was so
excited. Why? Wait, what's the question?
Are you watching this?
Just watch the video.
Where is this video gonna go?
No, I already know what it is.
Oh, I think I know what this is.
Oh, I've seen this.
It's one of those.
Is this the skate? I don't like this. I know what this
video
is.
Can I watch it?
No, I'm scared.
Is it what I think it is?
I don't want to look anymore. Oh, that's it.
Wait, what happened?
If I get scared, I swear to God, I'm gonna scream.
Hi, my name's Sarah and I'm president of the Poetry Club.
Hey, my name's Lydia and I'm vice president of Poetry Club. Poetry Club is a safe space where people are free to express themselves.
We want to encourage students to express themselves using their freedom of speech and poetry.
Knights and Ladies is a volunteer club that plans to give back to the Birmingham community and surrounding communities. This all-senior club plans to help the school year run smoothly. Lately, we've been helping students through tutoring and helping teachers with their technological issues. Juniors can start applying for Knights and Ladies at the end of this coming school year. Happy Halloween!
Hey, my name is Raya, and my club is the GSA Club, which stands for Gay Straight Alliance.
Hi, my name is Alex. I am the vice president of the school's GSA. And the goal of the club is to create a safe, supportive, and affirming environment for individuals regardless of their sexual orientation or gender identity.
Hi, my name is Lily, and I am the GSA Club Secretary. Anyone can join our club anytime. Just follow our Instagram and join our Google Classroom for more information.
Hi, my name is Ava, and I'm the president of COPUS.
And I'm Jocelyn, the vice president.
COPUS stands for Coalition of Politically Active Students, and we're a group of students that wants to be active in politics.
Unfortunately, sometimes adults don't want to hear ideas, even though we have really good ones at times. Here at COPUS, we are really interested in your thoughts, your opinions, and your beliefs.
If you feel like you don't know anything, that's fine. Just by participating, you'll learn. If you already know a lot, even better, because we welcome respectful debate.
We are mainly active on Instagram at BCCHS_COPUS, and we have a Google Classroom that you can join right now. Interact with them however you'd like. See you there.
Hi, my name is Elijah. I'm the president of the class of 2021. The class of 2021 is a club for seniors to practice leadership and take an active role in their senior year. We're focusing in on building a stronger class community through events and activities.
Hey guys, my name is Melissa Mejia. I'm the senior class VP. I'm here to invite everyone from class of 2021 to join us in our weekly Zoom meetings. We meet every Monday from 1:30 to 2. You can find the link to our meeting in our Google Classroom. And in case you guys don't have it yet, this is the code to it. Hope to see you guys all there.
I love the clubs in this campus. Even Paper. You have a club event? Let's post it up.
Happy Halloween from PlayPro.
Happy Halloween.
Normal's an illusion. What's normal for a spider is chaos for a fly. Happy Halloween.
Hi everyone. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Boo. Happy Halloween, and hope you guys have a great day. And my favorite movie is Hocus Pocus. And as you can see, I have a little eye, like in the book of Hocus Pocus. And I got my name from that movie, so it's my favorite movie. And I love witches. Happy Halloween, and hope you guys have a great day.
Just wanted to wish you guys a happy Halloween. Stay safe and have a blast.
Okay, so today we're gonna be carving pumpkins. And we'll see how far we go. So, yeah.
Hello guys, my name is Hannah Ramirez. We're gonna be creating a pumpkin today. It's my first time, let's see how it goes.
Okay, so this is my end result for my pumpkin.
Here's the cutting. Now, right now, we're gonna put it together.
Dang, this carving looks very good. I'm not gonna lie, what is it supposed to mean? I need some positivity on here. Come on, shout out some comments, please, please, please.
Hi Patriots, Mrs. Wydra here. I want to give a shout out to my whole first period AP Psych class. You guys are doing an awesome job and I'm having so much fun with you and you always make me smile. And I know you're learning a lot and hopefully having fun too. So I hope you guys are having a good day and I will see you soon. Bye.
Good morning, Birmingham. This is Mr. Fischler. I want to give a shout out to my student, Mia Ruiz, from my period one class. She always volunteers to answer questions and she is an excellent student. Well done, Mia.
Hi,
Hi, I'm Mrs. Sellers and I teach math, and I'd like to give a shout out to all my 10th graders. I know you guys are working hard and I'm proud of you.
This is Mr. Sellers, I teach math, and for my student shout out, I couldn't choose just one, so I'd like to go ahead and give a quick shout out to Kevin Garcia, Vanessa Usher, Gabriel Ramirez, and Jonathan Martinez. They're all fantastic, hardworking students with great attitudes. Keep up the good work, guys.
This is Ms. O'Neill, and I want to give a shout out to the excellent Academica crew from Period 7, especially Vanessa Cristanto for being our wonderful captain. Thank you so much for all you do for our team.
Hi everyone, this is Ms. Quinones, one of your college counselors. I want to give a student shout out to all of our college career counselors who have been amazing helping our seniors complete their college applications. Well, I gotta go. I gotta take ET home. Bye.
Hey, this is Ms. Chaudhary. I'm here to give a very big and special shout out to Jasmine Silva in my fifth period chemistry class. Jasmine, you are an incredible person. You bring so much positive energy to class. You're always volunteering and participating, and that is greatly appreciated. On top of that, you laugh at my chemistry jokes as well. Thank you for being so awesome, and I'm very glad to call you my student this school year.
Hi everyone, I am Ms. Franco, and I wanted to give a shout out to my junior council. I'm very proud of them. They've been working really hard. And I just wanted to take a little bit of time and just give a shout out to Kelsey, Yasmin, Andrew, Jimena, George, and of course, Aaliyah Medina. Thank you guys so much.
I also wanted to give a shout out to all of my students. I'm so proud of you, and keep going. You guys are gonna rock this year, whether we're together or virtually together. Thank you so much. Have a good one.
Hi guys, my name is Nicole Banos, and I am one of the captains in varsity dance. Dance means a lot to me in many different ways. It's a way to bring people together as one and to enjoy it with people who love dance just as much as I do. But it's also a good way to express yourself and just having a good time with everyone.
My name is Francisco Soto. I'm the team captain for the varsity dance team. And this year for Halloween, I'm a tourist, as you can see. To me, dance is a gift that brings people together with creativity and music. There's so many ways that you're able to dance that altogether it's just a feel-good activity. No matter how you're dancing, if you're good or bad, as long as you're dancing, you're feeling happy about yourself and you're feeling good. And that's just the best part.
The goal of this game is to see who can wrap themselves the quickest in toilet paper. Let's see who's gonna win.
Hey y'all, I'm in my kitchen now, but in honor of BCCA's virtual prep rally, I have been challenged by Miss Francesca herself, which came for me, to, I bully my cousin into wrapping her in toilet paper as a mummy. I have
that dude.
Too very gentle.
You gotta go slow.
Look, I'm trying to go to sleep.
Oh my god.
Now you.
Look at my face, bro.
No. Yeah, add the cover. Better.
Yes. Yes.
Hey.
She's complete! Lady Gaga inspired look. Okay. That's all. That's all, we're good.
Dang, I can't, oh my goodness, I can't hold it. You can't hold it? So can I. Let's get ready for our burning hair royalty.
Hey Patriots, we're here to surprise the Hoco Pumpkin King.
Let's see who won.
Hi, is this Jordi Ayala?
Can you come down? Okay, thank you.
Congratulations!
Surprise a pumpkin queen. Let's see who it is.
Do you want to come down?
Okay.
Oh my gosh! You look so pretty!
Surprise! Surprise! Congratulations!
Too far. Catch it.
Ooh. Ball.
Boy, ball? Hey, do you know how to play ball? No? Oh, okay. I'll teach you if you want. Yeah, it's easy. It's just...
All right, this is gonna take way too long. Just give the Fall Sports video already.
You'll never get free. Lamb to the slaughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? The price of your greed is your son and your daughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? At your front door, you'll never get free. Lamb to the slaughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? The price of your greed is your son and your daughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? When there's blood in the water. Just for another dollar in your pocket. Now I am the violence, I am the sickness. Won't accept your silence. Beg me for forgiveness. We'll never get free. Lamb to the slaughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? The price of your greed, your son and your daughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water?
Hey guys!
Hey
y'all. We hope you guys enjoy the rally.
Yes, if you're a number one supporter, make sure to watch out for an email being sent out to you.
Yes, make sure to look out for that so you can pick up your homecoming 2020 t-shirt along with some snacks.
I really hope you guys enjoy the rally. Have a great day, Patriots. Bye!
Bye guys!
Not tense to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh, this has gotta be
feel like they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado.